Here's how. Hi, it's Shit by Ken Carson was made in less than 30 seconds. I started by putting down these chords in serum. Then I added this lead line. Next, we have this counter melody. This pluck. This little sound. And finally, the 808. Finally, we have the drums. We are at 138 BPM. Now, just add that all together and you're done.